Hey guys, this is Cam Manning here, and I'm with Juan again, and today, welcome back to the second part of Juan Plays Minecraft. And, he's learned a few stuff,
he's not really learned, I've played it before.
Welcome. Part two will be, a bit longer. It'll be, like, 4 minutes if that will be necessary, like four parts.
You got some meat.
Yeah, you need to get some food and stuff too.
I'm making it.
Oh, there's a creeper.
Okay. Respawn.
I respawned
in my next in my
near. Oh, you didn't you don't have your stuff anymore.
Why?
Cause you didn't put host options on. Whenever you're supposed to put host options on when. Or,
someone's run.
Oh, that's a baby zombie. They've added that to Minecraft.
Hey, there's some light. That's my house. It's my own
place. Hurry. Get back over there. Wait, you need to add a door so they won't come.
It's okay if they do.
Dang it, Juan. Wait, you should get a sword. You should get a sword.
There's my house, yeah.
Like, be sure you don't...
Attracting attention!
It's easier if you hit him with a sword.
I don't have a sword with me.
I know. Stupid baby zombie, they're always...
Respawn.
Dang it.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Killed you.
And guys, just to let you know, the video might end soon because this phone is a bit stupid and it might end soon.
I need to respawn. Again.
Yeah, let's hook. Yeah, these monsters can be a bit annoying ones, so I'm just don't. Yeah, the one who I really hate are creepers because they can like explode up when you don't even know them. You don't even.
Oh, where are they?